Okay. All right, welcome back to the Domino 7 show, y'all. All right. Anything y'all want to say? Ryan, a big play on the show. What's that, man? All right. All right, rest in peace to John Rivers. You're what happened to John Rivers? You don't know John Rivers is? Man, you saying that on national TV, y'all know who John Rivers is. She passed away the other day.
Yeah,
right.
John Rivers.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my
man, my partner, I let
jump. Upstairs. Yeah, rest in peace, John Rivers. Well, I think I'm going to dedicate this show to John Rivers, too, because I've always liked John Rivers.
Rest in peace, John.
Yep, all right.
Getting old, huh?
Yeah, Domino's getting old, but guess what? I'm going to start making my own decisions now. Not I'm 30. I'm gonna be moving out soon. Not too soon. Yeah, I'm 30.
30 years old.
Yes, indeed.
Solomon got some money for you. He ain't tell you.
Don't say it on the show. Not right now. You hear me? All right. We gonna speak of that later. When we on a commercial break, because you know the Young and the Restless coming on, General Hospital, One Life to Live, all my children, all that coming on after my show. We got the news with Katie Moore, Tom Trong, and all them, you know. Oh, where you going? I'll be right back after these messages.